decided to do my unboxing for my most recent item brought in for medieval recreational boxes. This is kind of a small box, but that doesn't mean anything. Should prove interesting since I'm getting the smallest package. Well, smallest, whatever. Let's see what we have today. Probably should have already had this untaped, but felt like doing it this way anyway. Let's see. Well-attached box. Goodness, I hope nothing in here is fragile. It's like opening up a Christmas present. It does not want to open. There we go. Okay. We have honey sticks. Never a problem with that. We have hard candy samplers. Butter rum. Okay.
Ingredients are listed.
That's helpful. Okay, this should prove interesting.
Oh, hello. A nice little travel thing. From, can we see this? There we go. Something in a nice little drawstring bag. Something's in here. I hear it. Okay, we have a clasp.
Someone might have to teach me how to use these. I don't know. I have never had to use one of these.
Very delicate.
Can we see?
I think we have good light. Covering any names. Ooh. Well, this should prove interesting.
Auntie Arwen.
Yay, Coco.
Ah, a tiny null binding needle.
I think I need to open the
box to see what this is. It's rather apparent. Oop, too far. Okay.
And of course, here are nice little thank you notes.
Can we see this? I'm doing this left-handed and backwards.
So a sweet little box. Not
overly big. But lots of fun loot. Hey, my sweet tooth will be happy this time.
And chocolate.
Yay, chocolate. One-time use bag, I think. Nope, it has a, that's resealable. How many uses are these? Of course, knowing myself, I'll probably want to use all of it.
So that's what I got this time. Yay!